Fulton County commissioners have voted not to remove a Confederate monument and flag at the courthouse in Defuniak Springs. The vote 3-2 by an all-white board. According to the county website, it's the first Confederate monument in the state of Florida. The request to remove the monument and flag came from a resident. He said during the meeting, the flag represented discrimination and slavery.